Welcome to National TV Liquidators, where we offer a wide range of quality jewelry at incredible prices. From contemporary designer items to the most unusual one-of-a-kind pieces, you will find something that complements your unique style. Find out what it means to be one of our satisfied customers. National TV Liquidators is a subsidiary of Palm Beach Jewelry, an international jewelry retailer since 1958.
Whoa, good evening everybody here on Oscar night. My name is Larry Magen here on the National TV Liquidators. We're having a ball the first 2 hours. We've got 2 hours to go. A lot of great merchandise yet to be seen. Call in and request what you're looking for. Give us a price range. We've got some gorgeous merchandise here. We've been making a lot of sales, a lot of action, a lot of people happy. And I'm not going to waste any more time. And if you've been following us, I've been giving you our predictions on the Oscar nights. So far, I've given you Best Supporting Actor with Chris Cooper in Adaptation, the Best Supporting Actress with Catherine Zeta-Jones in Chicago, and I've given you the Best Actor with Daniel Day-Lewis with Gangs of New York. Follow the show, and in this hour, I'm going to give you who the best actress is going to be. Yeah, and in California, by the way, no sales tax in California anymore. We're located down here in Florida. And let's get up to this beautiful Morganite ring, okay? Check this out. It's beautiful. It's item number 1996. 1996. It is a 23.08 carat Morganite ring. And, you know, the thing is, we had a request for this, and that's why I'm starting this hour with the Morganite. The Black South Sea Pearls, we had a very nice run. But this is a gorgeous Morganite. It's what's called an elongated oval cut. It's very, very large. As you can see, the fair market retail value on this is about $12,000, $11,850. And we have it listed at $49.99. And it's really large. I'm going to show you this. We've had more than one request for this? We've had a couple of requests? Okay, let me just show the size of this. And this Morganite, Mr. A, where's it from? Brazil? Yeah, this is the Brazilian Morganite. Very, very nice. Elongated oval cut. It is from our designer collection, which means, of course, we use top quality diamonds. It is in 18 karat yellow gold, not the 14. And anything from our designer collection, we will, in fact, size for free. Okay, and $49.99 for the two people that have requested this piece. Call in and let us know what you'll do on the piece, and we will make a deal with you. And let me see here. I'm going to try to slip this off of my finger, ladies and gentlemen. So I have to move my hand. Do I have permission to move my hand? Okay, I'm going to move it. All right, very good. Now, I'm going to pop it up on this one. Do we get a little bit better view on that one, maybe? Yeah. Anyway, beautiful Morganite, and here's what I'm going to do. The phone bank people here love the auctions. Either that or, I don't know, maybe they're going to get mad at me here because it's pretty difficult. The auctions get going. They're a little bit fast, wild, and woolly. Here's what we're going to do. $49.99 is a more than fair price for this. Morganite, ladies and gentlemen, if you could buy Morganite at $100 per carat wholesale, that would be considered a bargain. And this is a really nice stone. Can you see how clean this stone is? I mean, there's no inclusions in this stone. It is flawless. It is a flawless stone, ladies and gentlemen. It's a beautiful shape. It's a very large piece. It takes somewhat of a certain type of personality to carry off a piece like this. But even if you could buy this at $100 per carat wholesale, just the stone, and I'm saying you can't, that would be $2,300 wholesale just for the stone. Okay, no gold, no design, no diamonds, not anything. You really can't. You're looking really more like 200 to 250 per carat wholesale. Okay, so I'm just trying to show you the value of this. Here's what I'm going to do. I will open an auction at $3,000. I was going to open at $4,000. Mr. A told me go ahead and start at $3,000, which means he's willing to drop his cost. But nevertheless, $3,000 to open, $100 increments to play. And if you're looking for something in a nice Morganite, this would be the time to call in. Mr. A, we don't have any other Morganite pieces tonight, do we? I know we have a Kunzite piece, but I don't think a couple of Kunzites, but no Morganites. In any case, this is the only one. It's really nice. 60 seconds on the clock, $3,000 to open, $100 to play. And the two ladies that called in and requested this from the wheel, if you both call in, well, then maybe we might have a little bit of an exciting auction. But if only one of you calls in, you might be the only person, because let's face it, this is a serious purchase, $3,000. But it's well worth it. That's a wholesale price. It's below wholesale. $3,000, it's a really clean stone. It's very large. It takes a certain type of personality to carry off a large purchase like this. It's a very clean morganite. You can see the nice tones to the stone. And we got 30 seconds to go. I'm looking for $3,000 to open. And if you're the only bidder, you can get it at that price, which is basically cost. And we're just moving money and making people happy. $3,000 to open. It's a substantial piece. It's not small. It's 23 carats. And if nobody opens, I certainly do respect your wishes, and I understand that. But it takes a special buyer who wants to, you know, own a really nice morganite ring. And let's move on. Okay, if you like the piece, maybe we'll bring it back. Okay.
Larry, I've got another men's ring here. Why don't we go ahead and try an auction on this? I know everybody's been asking for men's rings.
Now, this one's
different.
This is
item 40. Get the item number there, Larry.
Yeah, it's 4076. The tag says three pieces, Andy. Is that still accurate?
Well, it should be. Why don't we see if we can get a number, and then whoever wins a bid, we can offer everybody else the same price.
Okay, where's the details?
Where did we say the number was?
4076.
Sorry about that.
A gent's diamond ring. This is different than the other one.
This is a different ring.
Okay, let me see the details here. Okay, it's 9 grams of gold, substantial, 68 points of diamonds. They're all round stones in the channels. Nice styling. Fair market retail, I'm showing $2,000, and we have it listed here for $899. How about if we start an auction at $500? Wait a minute. $500. I'll start the auction at $500. I'll tell you what. You know, the auctions are kind of fun. How about if we start the auction? Let's start the auction a little bit lower than that. Let's start it at $300. $250?
Fine. $250 is
$250.
Fine.
All right, we'll start the auction at $250. We'll play
That's
it with
20. That's below our cost, but why not?
Okay. I don't want to get burned on this piece. We're taking a chance here. We're going below cost here, but let's do it. What the heck? $250 with $50 increments. Or do you want to play 25?
Yeah, do 25. Let's 25. Have some fun.
All right. 25s.
It's 62 points of diamonds. This is bigger than the ring we just
and
showed.
And how many do we have? We have three of them?
We have three pieces.
Three
so
pieces.
There could be three lucky winners on this auction.
Okay. Let's do it. You heard the deal. $250 to open, $25 increments. 60 seconds on the clock, and I'll attempt to show you this ring. Here we go.
Now, if you want us to keep auctioning pieces, you have to play the game, so don't be quiet out there.
Well, this is a gents ring, though, Andy.
Well, there's a lot of gents out listening, aren't there?
Yeah, I guess so. We get a lot of requests for them, but, you know,
well, somebody wants to buy this for their husband or their boyfriend, I'm sure.
So yeah, it's a nice piece.
This is a really nice piece of jewelry. As you can see on Larry's hand, it's a good size ring, channel set, 5 channels of diamonds. It's a very well-made piece of jewelry. Do we have an open? We have an open at 275,
right.
Larry.
I've got $275. We'll reset the clock at 30. Now, here we go. 275 the bid. And I'm going to set this
300,
up.
Larry.
Okay, we're at $300. Excuse me, guys. I got to get this off my finger. And there we go. $300 the bid. You've got 62 points of diamonds. Is that what it was?
Don't be shy. Call in and bid.
325, thank you. 325. Let me see where we're at here. What's the item number?
4076. 68 points of diamonds. This is
right.
This is almost a 3/4 carat diamond ring.
Okay. We're at $350. I've got $350. $375. I'm not going to take it off the stand. $375. Whatever size it is, go ahead and
size it
for
$10. It should be about a size 9 or 10 in that area. If we need to size it, we can go up to 11. So if we want, we'll size it from a 9 to 11, no problem.
Okay.
8 to 11.
All right. $375 the bid. $375 looking for $400. Don't worry about the size, folks. Whatever it is, you can take it to your jeweler. He'll size it for $10, okay? $375 the bid looking for $4. I've got $375. Who's got $4? $375 looking for $4. $400 in the front row with Shaniqua. $400 the bid. $400 in the front row. $400. It's a nice 62-pointer, 68-pointer, excuse me. You've got 68 points of diamonds, all channel set at $400. See, we should have started at $500, Andy. I knew this was going to happen. Now I'm stuck. $400 going once. Anybody else? Verifying in the back row. That means they weren't registered.
And don't forget it, you need to be registered to play the game.
$400, I got it now. $400 looking for 425. $400 looking for 425. I've got four, who's got four and a quarter? $400 the bid. $400. $400 the bid. $425 in the back row with Shalina. $425 in the back row with Shalina. $425 the bid. $450 the bid. $450. I tell you what I'm going to do. Stop right there, everybody. $450, it is sold. We have three of them. We'll sell it right there. They can both have it at $450. Mazel tov. And I've got one more. So if there's another bidder on the phone, we can sell one more at that price. I could have ran that up to $5, $5.25, maybe $550, because it's worth it. But we'll sell all three of them at $450 right there. Okay? Hold the phones right there. Sold. You want to know what size it is? There it is. Nicely made. Anyway, nice piece for $450. You can't go wrong. 68 points of diamonds, nice chance ring, and let's move on. All right, we got to move, folks. We got to go rock and roll. Here we go. Now we get to some heavyweight goods. A nice Burmese ruby ring. It's item number 4400, item number 4400. I love this piece. This is what we call a roval. It's a round cut stone, slightly oval. It's round but slightly oval. It's a Burmese ruby. It's item number 4400. It's a 2.41 carat. It is pigeon blood, which is the finest ruby in the world. Burmese ruby, a carat 26 of diamonds. Fair market retail on this is about $40,000. That's right. This is the Burmese pigeon blood. It's 2.41. It's a roval. It's round but slightly oval. And remember something, ladies and gentlemen. Why do you pay more money for round cuts? You pay more money for the round cuts. Why? Because you have to cut away 58% of the material to make a round cut. So they cost more. It's as simple as that. And here you have the finest material in the world, the Burmese pigeon blood ruby, 2.41. It's slightly oval. We call it a roval. Here's what we're going to do. It's a beautiful piece. I'm sharpening the pencil as we speak. We have it listed here at $49.99. We can do better than that. That is a very good price because that's about $2,000 per carat with no gold and no diamonds. Okay, I know. Here's what we're going to do. Wait a minute. I've got the wrong piece here. My bad. I had it here in front of me. Here it is. And somebody snatched it away, I think. Hold on a minute. Here it is. That is a mistake. Thank you, Mr. A. I was looking at item number 4,000, not 4,400. Okay. But that retail value is correct. Take the price down. That was my mistake. Okay. We have it listed here at $14,999. $14,999. We can do better than that. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. We'll do it tonight for $12,500. $12,500. It's a 2.41 carat Burmese pigeon blood. If you're looking for a really fine ruby, this is a Burmese pigeon blood. I also have a 2.48, but it's an oval cut. Real quickly, let me show them the 2.48, Mr. A. Do you have it handy? Here we go. Let me just flash it, okay, because this is also the same material. It's the same material. There it is, a 2.48. If you like this style better, let us know. But this is an oval cut, and both of these rubies are the really fine Burmese pigeon blood. $12,500. The item number on the oval cut, we'll get that for you, okay? Nevertheless, let us know what you think of this piece. If you like it, make us an offer. We're here to make you happy. Really nice setting. It's got a nice Tiffany mount, and let's move on. You see the six-prong Tiffany mount, and once again, that's the finest Burmese ruby pigeon blood material in the world. Now, let's do this. I love this piece. It's item number 4389. Check this out, everybody. We showed it last night. We actually came fairly close. A few people offered on it. Wasn't quite right. How's that? This is a pink sapphire. It's item number 4100. Okay. Now, if you like pink sapphires, this is spectacular. It's item number 4389. It is a 3.6 carat Ceylon pink sapphire. As you know, anything over a carat and a half or 2 carats in pink sapphires is considered to be very, very large, extremely large, and extremely rare. This is almost 4 carats. Okay. 4389, a pink sapphire, oval cut in a nice gold double basket setting. Hold on, folks. I'm trying to find the details. I got it. Okay, yeah, we have it listed here, retail value $35,000. We're showing it here for $12,999. We'll do better than that. We showed it last night all the way down for $99.99 last night. So let's stay with that. $9,999. We came very close. We did have a couple of offers on this piece, but they weren't quite where we needed them to be. $9,999. Before I move on, I do want to show the excellence of this piece. It's a beautiful piece. Check this out. I mean, it's big, and it's a beautiful pink. It's from Ceylon. It's from Sri Lanka. The finest pink sapphire material in the world is from Sri Lanka. Nice luster, a 3.6. Go to Tiffany's and find a 3 to 4 carat pink sapphire, and you will pay $35,000 to $45,000. You'd have to go to Tiffany's to find a stone of this caliber. Anyway, it's gorgeous. Nice styling, too. Let's move on. Okay? Let's move on. Now, if you like that piece, please, by all means, let us know. And if the ladies that were watching last night are still watching tonight, call back in and see if we can close that deal we just missed last night. Here's item number 3397, another beautiful pink sapphire. And this one is very, very stylish. We did not show this one last night. We were saving it for tonight. Beautiful styling. It's the item number on it, once again, is, if I can, it's 3397. Yeah, $33.97, fair market retail on this. Let me get it for you. Here, I've got to look it up here. We've got to look through pages and pages of goods here. $33.97, well, I'll tell you right off the bat, a 4.8 carater. This is going to be somewhere in the ballpark of 50 grand right off the top of my head, but I'm looking it up. $33.97. Thank you very much, Mr. A. Appreciate it. 4 carat. This is... Is this 4.80?
Yeah.
Yeah, 4.80 carat pink sapphire, and I'm showing the fair market retail on this at about $50,000. $50,000, and we have it listed here at $14,000. Right, we have it listed here for $14,950. $14,950. It's a 4.8. It's a designer style, and I love the styling on this ring. I will show it to you. It's very unusual. It's very, very unique, and it's nearly 5 carats. I would challenge anybody to go out there, and no problem. I would challenge anybody to go out there, go into 10 jewelry stores in a row, go to a mall, walk into 10 jewelry stores and say, do you have a 5-carat pink sapphire? And I would venture to say you probably won't find one. You have to go to a Bulgari's or a Van Cleef & Arpels or, you know, somewhere like that to find a stone like this. But maybe you'd find one, maybe. Very, very rare to get one this large. It's 4.8. This is, again, from Sri Lanka. The intensity of the pink is really, really nice. I'm going to show you the styling on this ring. It's a designer style, one of a kind. It's a custom-made piece. It's $14,950. Take a look at this. Look at the shank, the open shank. Really nice. A 5-carater for $14,950. Nice bubblegum pink. Beautiful intensity. Nice saturation of color. And just to see if I can show you the profile of this stone. Look at the design. Really, really nice. Love this piece. I'm just going to set it there for a moment. $14,950. If you like the piece, by all means, call in. Let us know. We will make a deal with you, I promise you that. Okay? You want to auction this piece? You want to try 30 seconds to see if we get an open on this if I drop it down, way down? No auction? Okay. No auction. If you like it, call me up, make me an offer, and we will make you a deal. Okay? And I'll bring it back if I have to, because this piece should sell. Okay? Make me an offer on it, and you might be surprised. Give me your best offer, and if I can work it out with you, you know I will. Let's move on.
Larry,
okay.
I found some more flags.
Okay.
These are necklaces. They're 16-inch flag necklaces. And their item number is 4177, I believe.
Okay. Take a look at this. What's the item number? We sold a bunch of flags to start the show.
Yep.
What's the item number? 4177. It's a flag necklace. We sold a bunch of flag pins. It's ruby, diamonds, and sapphires. How many do we have, Andy?
We have 10 of them in white. I'm sorry. And I have another one. It's also yellow. But 4177, I got to find it here. There it is. Sorry.
All right, 4177. It's the flag pendant with the chain. There's 10 only. So let's put 60 seconds on the clock. The fair market retail on it is about $300. And we have them listed here at $129. Now, we discounted those flag pins, Andy.
We did the flag pins for the
we had the big ones for $149.
And the small ones were $99.
And the small ones were $99.
Why don't you make these?
Give me your best price.
$99. Everybody can afford it that way. And this weighs almost as much as the one we sold for $99, except it's a necklace. So you got a chain included.
$99?
You want better than $99?
Yeah.
What do you want, Larry?
I want $79.
Go ahead. Give it
$79. 60 seconds. And I believe.
But I've only got 10.
Okay.
You know.
Mr. A, I believe we have an offer on that pink sapphire ring. So go handle that. Mr. A? You just go find out what the offer is. Okay. $79. We sold a lot of these in the pins, the flag pins, for $99 and $149. The larger, here it is on the pendant. There's 10 only. And. These should go very, very quickly at $79.
This comes with a 16-inch chain attached.
Okay, 16-inch chain attached. You heard it. 16 points, rubies, diamonds, and sapphires. Grab these up quick. The phones are ringing. I can see every operator starting to light up now. There they go. Two open lines. One open line. And now they're all on the phone. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you're in the queue, hang on. There's only 10 of these. 30 more seconds. Every operator's on the phone. Okay. All right, I understand. I get it, I understand. Okay, I see what's happening here. We're gonna go back as soon as this is done. Give me 30, another one of these is sold, thank you. And another one sold in the back row, thank you very much. These are gonna sell out, Andy, they're starting to go. Hold on, before we hold your horses on that. We have an offer on that pink sapphire. But it's too low, but here's what we're going to do. I'm going to try and see if I can move the piece. Just keep her on the phone. We're sharpening the pencil as we speak on $33.97. Or is that $39.97? No, it's $39.97. That was the problem here. It was mismarked. Okay. Okay, these are moving quick. Let's move on. Every operator's on the phone. We can sell 10 of those. And now let's do this. Let's go back to $39.97, and we're moving on. This was that ring we just showed a moment ago. Somebody out there really liked this ring, made us an offer a little bit too low, but here's what we're going to do with it. We had it up for what, 14 or 12? What do we have it up for? We had it for something like $12,999, I think, or it's item number 39.97. It's that beautiful 4.8 carat pink sapphire in that nice style. What do we have it up for? Anybody over in the control room know what I had it up for? Anyway, we just showed it a moment ago. Item number 39.97, I believe. Yeah, we showed it for $14,950. The fair market retail is $50,000. $39.97. 4 carat sapphire, that's what it said. I mean, you highlighted it. Okay. Yeah, it's a 4.80 carat is what the stone is. The description says 4 carat, but it's 4.8, right, Mr. A? It's 4.8, right? Yeah, that's the right item. Yeah, we just showed it.
No, 8.
We just showed it, right? Yeah, this is the right item number. Okay, it's the right item number. We showed it for $14,950. We had a low offer on it, really too low. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut this thing all the way down, okay, to $7,900. We're trying to make somebody happy. Okay, she was actually lower than that. If she can come up to this price right here, we'll sell it tonight. Put 2 minutes on the clock. She wasn't that far below this. Okay, so, I mean, we can't go any lower. That's just barely above cost, okay? And thank you, Mr. A, for dropping your cost that low for us. This is a designer piece, ladies and gentlemen. Let me show you this. It's the carat weight on the stone is 4.8, by the way. I know the description in the inventory says 4. It's 4.80 is the carat weight on the sapphire with a carat 12 of diamonds. Well, the number says $33.97. It says $33.97, okay? But the item is $39.97. It's mismarked. It's $33.97? Well, then how did that happen? $33.97. I don't understand what's happening with this item number. There it is, $33.97. Thank you. I don't know how that happened. Because you highlighted this one. That's okay. Anyway, $33.97. Let's get this straight now. We're dropping the price all the way down to $7,900. That much is correct. That much I can tell you. Okay? It does retail for about $50,000. Now we have the right item number. I don't know how I got confused on that. Let me see here. And I'm sorry? Can she come up to 70? I mean, if she can't come up, somebody out there should pay attention. This is under $2,000 per carat for a nearly 5-carat Ceylon pink sapphire, ladies and gentlemen. This is way below wholesale. Somebody out there should grab this piece. Okay. It's nice bubblegum pink. The styling is nice. The intensity of color is perfect. It's from Sri Lanka. A nearly 5-carater for $7,900. Is she still on the phone? Somebody should grab this. If you like it, call in, and this price is fantastic. I don't know what happened on the item numbers on that piece. Somehow the item numbers got confused, but I'll tell you what, a 5-carat Ceylon pink sapphire, you don't understand, $2,000 a carat is below wholesale on that piece, really. It's a super buy, $7,900, it's still here. Call in and grab that at that price, okay? Let's move on, okay.
Larry, I've got a request for the gin span on the wheel. It's item number 4469.
Here. 4469.
Okay.
Item number 4469.
This is a 2.96 carat, 5-stone men's band. This has a 75-point center stone, approximately 260s to the side of it, and about 250s on either side of that. As you can see from the picture, if you bring in the close-up on that, these are absolutely beautiful stones. These are clean stones. SI1, SI2, worst-case scenario, solid GH colors. These are not inexpensive diamonds. Each stone being over a half carat, a center of 3/4, and the side stones on the outside of at least a half carat. This has a retail value of about $20,000. We'll do it today for $7,900.
Look at the big center stone.
Center stone's over 3/4 carat, solid SI1 stone. The center stone alone is worth $2,500 to $3,000. Just the center stone.
Mm-hmm. Really nice. Nice big center stone. 3/4 of a carat. $7,900, almost 3 carats of diamonds. Really nice. Let me show the piece. Is this a gents ring?
This is a gents band, yep.
Yeah,
you know what, Larry? Let's make it $6,900. If they're really interested, this should wake them up out there. If you had to go out and buy just the loose stones, you'd pay more than $6,900 for this ring.
Yeah, next week, Sequoia Pearls. Next week, we're going to bring some pearls.
We'll bring you some diamond solitaires as well. Yeah. The key here is we'll bring you whatever you want to see, but you have to help us out. We do need to sell them also. We can't just buy them and keep them as souvenirs. So we'll bring it if you'll buy it. No problem.
They're actually Sequoia pearls, but that's okay. Not Sequoia, they're Akoya, but anyway.
Okay, sorry, why don't you move on. If you have any interest in this ring, give us a call. We're going to be here for another hour and a half or so. This is a terrific item if you're looking for a nice gents band.
All right, that spectacular pink sapphire is still here. Now, I've got a really special Alexandrite ring. It's item number 2053, and it's hard to believe that this particular Alexandrite ring is still here. Take a look at this. I love the styling on this. This is platinum, by the way. It's set in platinum. What's the item number? Okay. Item number 2053. There it is. It's a carat 12 Alexandrite, 30 points of diamonds, fair market retail on this. Is about $50,000. It's a really special Alexandrite. It's a very, very gemmy stone, gem quality stone, $50,000. It's got a 100% color change on this stone. It's a really fine Brazilian Alexandrite. And we've shown this piece for, I don't know, something like, I don't know, we've had it for about 6-7 weeks. We really have. I'm not going to make any bones about that because it's a very special buy. It's 9 grams of platinum. It's got a 100% color change. And we started off this piece maybe 6 weeks ago at about $15,000, and the piece is still here. We've gone down as low as $99.99, and I think we've gone even a little lower than that. But let's start here at $99.99, about $10,000. $9,999. It's a beautiful gem quality Alexandrite, and I really do love the mounting here. It's set in platinum. The mounting is simple. It's got your two baguettes on the sides. It's all in platinum, and it really does properly display the Alexandrite. When you, by the way, the color change properties that we're talking about here, indoors it's a nice blue-green color. When you get it outdoors, it's a nice reddish purple. Or purplish red. In any case, if you like the Alexandrite, give us a call, and believe me, we will be willing to play ball with you tonight on this ring, because like I said, we've had it too long. It should have been gone by now, but it's still here. It's platinum. You know, you have to mine literally 10 tons of ore to produce a single ounce of platinum, and that's an absolute fact, very rare. But I love the stone. That's the real key here, is the stone. 100% color change. It's a special stone. If you like it, call us up and let us know. And let's move on. Next up.
Larry, I've got a request off the wheel for the ladies' champagne dial, diamond dial, Rolex watch. I didn't grab the item number, so I apologize.
Okay.
4443 is the item number.
4443.
Again, this is a pre-owned watch. This is a late 80s type age. This is an aftermarket diamond dial, which means
that's
that
okay.
The dial is made by Rolex, but the diamond work is done after that. It's done afterwards by somebody, an authorized Rolex dealer. The watch is 18 karat and stainless, and would retail at about $6,500. We can do this watch for $3,900.
So this is previously owned, right?
This is a previously owned watch.
And a one-year warranty?
It comes with a one-year warranty. We guarantee the warranty, just like if you bought
Morganite?
It brand new.
The Morganite ring is sold. Thank you very much. Let me know first name and state on that Morganite ring.
Okay.
I'm sorry? Oh, okay.
Also, this watch is in a condition of about an 8 on a scale of 10. So this is a fairly clean watch. It's not been worn very much, even though it's a little bit older. It's not worn very much.
Okay.
It's got a sapphire crystal. It's quick set.
There it is, Andy, $3,900. Somebody out there should jump on this. If you know Rolex, you're going to want this. Grab it fast. We're moving quick. We got about an hour and a half to go, maybe a little bit less. That Morganite ring was sold. If I ever get the first name in state, I'd like to say thank you to that person. Nevertheless, let's move on. Andy, if they want this Rolex, hey, if they want the Rolex, call in real quick. Make an offer to Andy. He'll sell it to you. He's the national closeout buyer here on the National TV Liquidators. I've got a nice sapphire ring here. It's item number 4060. And you know, here, if anybody out there is into the tanzanites, I've got a couple of loose tanzanites going around on the wheel. Maybe you've seen them. That if you're looking to make a real gem quality piece, I will show you the loose stones and give you a good deal on the loose stones. But nevertheless, let's take a look at this item, 4060. Thank you very much. Right here. Okay, we're going to move fast here on Academy Awards Oscar night, a 3.88 carat Ceylon blue sapphire. And once again, this is from Sri Lanka, from the country formerly known as Ceylon. 60 points of diamonds, fair market retail on it's about $11,000. And we have it listed here for $39.99. We're not playing around tonight. We're coming all the way down to $29.99. $29.99, 60 seconds on the clock. If you're looking for a really nice sapphire, here's a 4-carater from Sri Lanka for $3,000. Andy, why don't you go ahead and take care of that person? You want to go talk to him? No?
Thank you for the offer, but you're going to have to come up some from there. Thank you very much for your offer.
We had an offer on the Rolex. They want to know the length of the bracelet. Go handle it. I'm serious. That's a sale right there, Andy. Okay, anyway, $29.99. Take a look at the Ceylon Blue Sapphire. It's kind of a nice cornflower blue. It is from our designer collection. It is in 18-karat white gold. It's nearly 4 carats. Super price right here at $29.99. Let me show you the piece from the designer collection. Move quick on it. If you want a nice sapphire, this is not like those sapphires that Joe Millionaire gave to all those girls. You know, those Thai sapphire pendants, and they got all giggly about it. This is a real deal right here. This is a Sri Lankan Ceylon sapphire. Very, very nice. Nice saturation of color. This is what I would call a cornflower blue. Okay? Really nice piece for $29.99, and let's move on. Okay, here we go. Next up. Yeah. All right. Here's another Ceylon sapphire. Item number 3407, we're breaking out the goods here. Take a look at it. I'm sorry, 3407. That's right, 3407. I did get that right. You know, I don't know. Maybe I need to get my prescription and my glasses changed. I'm getting blinder by the minute here. 3407, 3.24 Ceylon blue sapphire. And again, I say Ceylon because you have to know these are the finest sapphires in the world. 55 points of diamonds, fair market retail value is about $26,000, and we have it listed for $7,900. We're going to come all the way down to $5,900. $5,900 tonight on the National TV Liquidators on Oscar night. Let's put 60 seconds on the clock. This is from our designer collection. It's a beautiful color, a beautiful kind of royally blue Ceylon color. $5,900. I want 60 seconds on the clock on Academy Awards Oscar night. So far tonight, I'm going to give you another prediction right now. So far tonight, I've given you, what have I given you? Catherine Zeta-Jones. She's going to take home Best Actress, Supporting Actress for Chicago. I've given you Chris Cooper for Adaptation, Best Supporting Actor. And I've given you Daniel Day-Lewis for Best Actor in Gangs of New York. And now it's time for my prediction for the Best Actress. And that is going to Nicole Kidman for Hours. Nicole Kidman's taking home the trophy tonight. Tom Cruise should have never let her go. In any case, there it is. And he didn't have a choice. But anyway, take a look at this beautiful ring. I'm going to show it to you. All that's left on my predictions tonight now is for the best picture and the best director, and I'll give that to you. Just a little bit later in the last hour. But look at that. And like I said, you can take it to the bank. This is gorgeous. It really is. $5,900. Get me close. I'll sell it to you. This is going tonight. It's a gorgeous Ceylon blue sapphire in 18-karat white gold. This piece should make somebody very, very happy. This is a really fine gemstone. This is not a cheap sapphire, not a Thai stone. This is a Ceylon stone. In Tiffany's, this would be at least $25,000. and let's move on.
Larry, we got a request for the amethyst ring out there.
Okay.
Why don't we go ahead and auction this and maybe have a little fun again?
Well, I'm having fun all night. I don't know about you. You say having fun again.
We'll have some more fun.
I haven't stopped having fun.
This is item 3467.
Okay. Here, 3467.
Yeah.
I've got it. It's a 25-carat amethyst ring. Fair market retail on this is about $3,000. Here we go. I see it. Here's what we're going to do. It's big. It's 15 carats. It's got nice color, good purple color. It also has, what is that? How many points of diamonds? Carat weight on this is approximately 25 carats. Was this an estate piece?
Yeah, this is an estate item.
It's an estate piece, and that's why we don't have the exact carat weight. We're estimating the stone at 25. I would say it might be closer to 30. On the carat weight on the diamonds, I will estimate that this is probably about somewhere between 15 to 20 points of diamonds. So it does have diamonds. Okay, I'm going to start an auction on this piece at $250. What the heck? We have it listed, by the way, at $1099. $1099 is what we have it listed for. We'll try a quick auction here. $250 to open, $50 increments. We really should open this up at $500. It's a very large piece. It's a very, very large piece. $250 to open, 30 seconds on the clock for the open. And if nobody opens, then they're going to miss a great opportunity. But hey, look, it's an estate piece. It's got about 15 to 20 points of diamonds in this. You see the diamonds on the side? And we're estimating the carat weight on the amethyst at about 25. If you go to a retail store, you're going to pay anywhere between $30 to $50 a carat retail for amethyst. And 25 carats, you're looking at anywhere between $750 and $1,200 just for the amethyst stone alone, okay, minimum, with no design, no gold, and no diamonds. So anyway, $250 to open, $50 to play. Do we have the open? If not, we're going to move on, because I really should start this at $500. All in, no open? Well, there couldn't have been that much interest in it, because if you wanted it for less than that, you're at the wrong place. Okay, let's move on. Oh, we do have the open. Okay, fine, let's have 60 seconds on the clock. 60 seconds on the clock, let's go back to it. I've got the open at $250. The pink sapphire is still here. We have $250. $250, the bid. I've got $250 looking for three. $250 looking for three. $300 in the second row with Laura. I've got three looking for three and a half. Three looking for three and a half. $350 in the second row with Christy. $350 with Christy. I guess it takes people just a little bit of time to dial in, maybe. In any case, $350 the bid looking for four. First person to say $750, I'll say sold. 15 minutes to break. You got it. First person to say $750, I'll say sold. I'm at $350 looking for four. $350 for four. I got $350. Who's got four? This is Oscar Knight here at the National TV Liquidators. $350. $400 in the back row with Renee. $400 with Renee in the back row. I've got $400 looking for $450. I've got four looking for four and a half. $450 in the second row with Christy. $450. How much? Did she say $750? $450 the bid. I've got $450. First person to say $500 in the back row with Renee. First person to say $750, I'll say sold. $500 the bid. $500. I've got $500. $550 the bid in the second row with Christy. I've got five and a half looking six. I've got five and a half. Who's got six? I've got five and a half. Who's got six? Every phone is lit up. First person to say $750, I'll say sold. $600 in the back row with Renee. Six looking for six and a half. $600 the bid going once. $600 the bid going once. $650 in the second row with Christy. It's 25 carats of amethyst. $650 going once. $650 the bid. Here we go. Six and a half looking for seven. Who's got seven? $650 looking for seven. $700 the bid. $700 the bid going once. $700 the bid going twice. That's it? $750, it's sold. Okay. I said first person to say $750, I'd sell it. I don't want to take it up higher than, you know, they're going to be happy. We could have gone up to 9 or 10, you know. But hey, I said $750, I'll say sold. Who got it? First name and state, and let's move on. Okay. I want to make sure they get a good deal. Yeah, only one. That was an estate piece. Okay. Here we go. Item number 1997, and this is gorgeous. What is it? No, I'm kidding. I know what it is. Just having some fun. Here we go. The item number? Yeah, it's item number. Trisha in Florida, Mazel Tov. Item number 1997. Great buy from Trisha. Okay, here we go. Item number 1997. A gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Wait a minute now. Hold on. It's a blue zircon, but is that the right item number?
Yes.
Okay. Just want to make sure it's the right item number. Okay. Okay, no problem. We don't have that much more time left in the show. An hour and 15 minutes on Oscar night. Yeah, the retail value on this is going to be about $25,000, ladies and gentlemen. And if you think I'm kidding, I challenged everybody before to go try to find a 5-carat pink sapphire in the mall. I'll tell you what. Go try to find a 15-carat blue zircon. You simply will not find it anywhere. I can tell you to go to Bulgari's and Tiffany's and you won't find a 15-carat blue zircon. This is an extremely rare gemstone. It is from Cambodia and it is gem quality. The finest blue zircons in the world, bar none, are from Cambodia. This is a rare, rare, rare gemstone. Okay, here we go. We have this piece marked here tonight at $6,500, $6,500. We're going to do much better than that. We're coming all the way down to $4,500 for a nearly 16-carat blue zircon. It is from Cambodia. It is gem quality, and the color is intense and sensational. Take a look at the color in this stone. The design is spectacular. It is from our designer collection. It is 18-carat white gold. I'm going to show you the piece. Don't worry about that. $4,500, put 30 seconds on the clock, please. 30-second clock. Now, let me try to show you this piece. It sits up nice and high. It's a perfect mounting for this gem. It is a custom-made piece. You see the open shank right there. I'm telling you, folks, try to go find a 15-carat blue zircon. You'll find a 5-carat pink sapphire before you'll find a 15-carat blue zircon. Wouldn't you agree with that, Mr. A? He said yes, if you couldn't hear him. But it's a gem quality stone. It's flawless. It's perfectly clean, nice saturation of color, really nice fire, good life, no zones in this stone whatsoever, okay? And it's 15 carats. I know there's blue zircons, you know, that you can find that are 1, 2, 3 caraters. You know, every now and then you'll find a 5-carater, but a 15-carater is like a Smithsonian piece. We happen to have a 16-carater, but the 16-carater would be almost triple this price that you're looking at right now. If you want to see it, call in. I'll show it to you. The intensity is even more blue than this, but this is awesome. This is an incredible buy at $4,500, well, well below wholesale on this. Great buy, spectacular piece. This is awesome. I love this piece. Go try to find a 15-carat blue. Let's move on. What do we got next, guys? I've got this tanzanite pendant. Is that what we're showing next?
I've got a request off the wheel. This is item number 4447.
Wow.
This is not for everybody, but for someone that wants it, this is a terrific piece. This is a 5.52 carat round diamond solitaire. This is a very fine stone. I'm going to take this off the ring, Larry, and lay it flat. I think you'll get a better shot at the stone.
Oh, definitely.
This is a very big diamond, obviously. It's set in white gold. It's a heavy setting, obviously, for the size of the stone it's in. It's about an SI2 in clarity.
What's the item number?
At 4447 is the item number. And the color on this is about I to IJ. This is a little bit better in clarity color than the stole we sold yesterday, which was a 5-carat 40. This stone would have a retail value of about $90,000. We'll sell it tonight for $30,000 for someone that wants it to take it home.
And what's the clarity on the diamond?
This is about an SI2 IJ color.
Okay.
You see how white the stone is? It's a very white stone.
30,000. Let me put it on with my tux. Here we go. And you know what, Andy? If I bought this ring, can I be honest with you?
Sure,
no, I'll be honest with you. If I bought this ring, and I like the stone a lot, by the way, and I'd like to have this piece, I would take it out of this mounting and put it in a different mounting.
Okay.
I really would. But, you know, I mean, it all depends. I mean, for a stone of this caliber, of this quality, and this size, ladies and gentlemen, you're buying the stone. The mounting is free. I mean, you could take it to a jeweler and... Right, you could take it to a jeweler, pop it out of this mounting, and design something that really, you know, suits you. You know, that's just my opinion, but...
You're right. You're buying a loose diamond. I mean, the value is not the ring. It's just something to hook to put the stone in.
Right. You got a deal on this.
It's like buying a loose stone.
It's easy to show it mounted, so that's what we've done.
Right.
You could just as easily buy this and put this in a woman's solitaire. It doesn't have to be a men's ring. It's a 5.5-carat diamond, period.
That's absolutely right. Anyway, it's a bargain at that price.
If you have any interest, give us a call. We've got about an hour to go. We'd be more than happy to work a deal for you.
Okay, and how many minutes to the break do we have? Okay. Hey, we're here on Oscar night. We're having a great time. We're making lots of sales. The phones are ringing. Offers are rolling in. If there's anything you've seen so far tonight that you want to make an offer, you know that big pink sapphire is still here. To my knowledge, the blue zircon is still here. Those are great buys. If there's anything you want to make an offer on, give us a call. I'm Larry Magen. And now let's go to the next item. What do we have coming up next, guys? 1950. It's that tanzanite pendant. Thank you very much. Somebody should make us an offer on that pink sapphire and that blue zircon. Okay? Now, 1956, sorry about that. It's the tanzanite pendant, and it's the one with the diamond veil. It's a really nice piece. Here we go. Tonight's the night this one's going to go right now. It's a 10.68-carat tanzanite, oval cut, 2.06 of diamonds. It's got the diamond veil. It's a gem-quality stone. This material from Arusha is from Block D. It's a bezel mount, which I love. Of course, you follow my shows, you know I love the bezel mounts. retail value is about 30 grand. We have shown this piece before in the range between, we actually started this piece at about $13,999, and we've shown it between $11,000 and $12,000. Tonight, we're coming all the way down on this piece. We're coming down to $9,500. $9,500 tonight only. It's got the diamond veil. 2 carats of diamonds. If you're into tanzanite, you may have some tanzanite rings. It's about time you wear a tanzanite pendant, too. It really is on Oscar night. Wow, look at that. Nice shot, guys. That's the way to show the tanzanite. It's a gem-quality stone, a gem-quality tanzanite, the beautiful, beautiful colors of tanzanite, the bluish-violet, the violet-blue. Beautiful piece. Let's move on. If you like the piece, tonight's the night. We'll make the deal with you. Just call us quick because it won't last. Okay, now, I love purple sapphires. Item number 3997, and this has really nice purple color, okay? Really nice purple color. Take a look at this. Item number 3997. Now, I guess this is where I was having the problem before. I had the wrong item number, but this is the item that is item number 3997. This is a 4-carat purple sapphire, okay? Spectacular color. This is deep purple. Anybody remember deep purple? Ian Gillen and Richie Blackmore in the gang. I'm old enough. I don't know anybody else out there knows what I'm talking about. But anyway, it's set in 18-karat white gold. You've got a carat 12 of diamonds. No, you don't. Well, that's generation gap, I guess. Anyway, a carat 12 of diamonds. Fair market retail on this. It says $15,000. You know, that's really conservative, but I'll stick with that. It's probably higher than that. Nevertheless, we've got it listed here at $8,900. Tonight's the night. We're having a good time. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to bring it all the way down to $6,900. $6,900. Let me tell you, for a 4-carat purple sapphire, that is spectacular. Let me show you this piece. The design is really nice. And by the way, does anybody look at the head? That is a spectacular head on this ring. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but you know we have jewelry made all the time. That head is from Stuller. They make the real heavy baskets, and that's what you have here. Solid, properly made. And the diamonds are really nice goods as well. All VS to SI1s, VS2s and SI1s in this piece from the designer collection. Let me give you a look at this piece, what it looks like. It's a really nice purple sapphire. There it is in 18-karat white gold, $6,900. If you like the piece, call in. Tell us you like it. Yeah, and we're going to make a deal with you. I promise you that. Just give us a call. You can take this home, and let's move on. Now, here we go. Next item in order, okay, here we go. Item number 1967. Oh, I love the orange sapphires. Everybody knows that by now. I probably beat that horse too much to death, but anyway, I can't help it. I love the orange sapphires. Take a look at this. Item number 1967. It is a 4.30 carat orange sapphire. Okay. Fair market retail on this? We have it listed here at $14,365 fair market retail. Okay. I would venture to say it's even more than that. Go try to find an orange sapphire, really. Okay. This is from Sri Lanka. It is a Ceylon stone. It's the finest sapphires in the world. I love the design on this piece. It's got an open shank. Okay. And we have the piece listed at $5,900. Okay. $5,900 is what we have it listed at. And we'll bring it all the way down tonight to $4,600. $4,600, a beautiful 4.30 carat orange sapphire. I love orange stones. I know the ladies are thinking I have nothing to wear with that, but let me tell you something. Okay, I guess we will show that pink sapphire ring again. Thank you. Somebody's requesting the pink sapphire ring. We'll show it again. But orange is a color of, it's a color of, that indicates high self-esteem. Distinctive individuality, high self-confidence. Not everybody can wear orange. And if you don't have anything to wear with orange, well, I'll tell you what, for a stone like this, just go out and buy something to wear, because this is a stone of royalty. The orange sapphires from Sri Lanka are really special. Let me show you the piece. Of course, I'm still wearing the purple sapphire. Of course, first of all, there's the ring. It's got the nice open shank. Beautiful, from the designer collection. Gorgeous orange sapphire. Takes a lot of self-confidence to wear a ring like this kind of color. I love the orange stones. This is spectacular. Give us a call, 4600, super buy. That's about $1,000 a carat. Let's move on. All right, now, here. Okay, I'm gonna show that. This lady has wanted to see that big 4.80 that we have been talking about. Here's the ring real quick. I'm just gonna flash it. The item number is 3397. It is the 4.80 carat. 4.8 pink sapphire, nice bubblegum pink, designer piece, open shank, beautiful design on this piece. There it is, nice design, love the piece, 4.80. I think we showed this for all the way down to like, what was it, 8,900 or 7,900? Anyway, it's a super buy here. We offered it at $7,900. The retail on this is about $50,000. Go try to find a 5-carat pink sapphire. I actually have a 7-carater. We showed it last night, but it's an $80,000 ring. Anyway, if you want to see that one, let us know. But this is a spectacular piece, a 5-carat pink for $7,900. It's super. If you like it, let us know. It's still here. Let's move on. Okay, now, check this out. What do you got? Yeah, okay, fine. Here it is. Let me get this on the wheel, if I can do it. Let me just get that tag out of the picture there. Okay, this is spectacular. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, item number 3789, a pink sapphire tennis bracelet from Sri Lanka. Again, these are all Ceylon pinks. Do I have the wrong item number? 3759. Sorry, guys. My eyes deceive me once again. I guess we're going to a break. 3759. Real quickly here. Here it is. Pink sapphire, 17.5 carats. Fair market retail, $15,000 or $14,500. We've got it here at $39. We're coming down tonight for $29.99. $29.99. It's a $14,500 piece. 17 carats of pink sapphires from Sri Lanka. We have two of these or one? Two. We have two of these remaining. We'll be back in just a minute or so. 1 hour to go on Oscar night. I'm Larry Magen here on the National TV Liquidators. Call in during the break and grab that bracelet. We will be right back.
Welcome to National TV Liquidators, where we offer a wide range of quality jewelry at incredible prices. From contemporary designer items to the most unusual one-of-a-kind pieces, you will find something that complements your unique style. Find out what it means to be one of our satisfied customers. National TV Liquidators is a subsidiary of Palm Beach Jewelry, an international jewelry retailer since 1958. We've moved across the country and changed our phone number, but we're still bringing you amazing jewelry at unheard of prices. Our new phone number is 1-561-826-6885. We're live, so please call now. We look forward to hearing from you. National TV Liquidators is the place to find jewelry that you're looking for. We have a huge selection of designer items, countless one-of-a-kind pieces, exceptional values, and the highest standards of quality. All products are in stock and ready for shipment. Becoming a part of our growing family of satisfied customers is easy, and with prices this good, you can shop guilt-free. National TV Liquidators is a subsidiary of Palm Beach Jewelry, an international jewelry retailer since 1958.
Hey, good Oscar evening to you wherever you may be on Sunday night here. We're rocking and rolling. I'm Larry Magen here at the National TV Liquidators. We've had three great hours so far. Now we're coming into the home stretch, 1 hour to go, and then I'm going to bolt and watch the Oscars. And I'm all dressed up with nowhere to go. But hey, we got a party back at the hotel. Anyway, listen, we're going to go back to the pink sapphire bracelet. I think a couple of people called on it. We didn't have ample time to really describe the piece. We do have two of them. Yeah, and we do have a new phone number. That's right. Thank you for reminding me. You see it on the screen there. It's a 561 area code. We're down here in Florida. Nevertheless, let's get back here to the pink sapphire bracelet. It's item number 3759. And if you've been with us all night, I've given you four Oscar predictions already with two to go, and you can take them to the bank. Best picture and best director. Now, $37.59, okay? Fair market retail, $14.750. We had it up here for $39. We dropped it to $29.99. If you like the tennis bracelets, this is great because you've got 17 and a half carats of pink sapphires from Sri Lanka. They are the stones that have the sapphires that have the really nice luster. These are the 4x6 millimeters. And I have the other pink sapphire bracelet with the diamonds. Okay? By the way, yeah, that's still here. Let me just show it real quick. This is the one with the diamonds that's half bezels and half prongs. It's the same stones from the same lot, but we set it with diamonds and bezels. Okay? Really, really nice. We showed it for $10,000. We'll drop it to $9,000. Is that the deal? Or we asked $9,000. I don't remember. But nevertheless, it's gorgeous. The sapphire and diamond bracelet is still here. Okay, let's move on. We have two of these available if you like pink sapphires. Okay, and that big pink sapphire ring is still here. Now, I guess somebody called in when I flashed that big 5.52 carat diamond ring. It's a big stone. It's item number 4447. And I guess what they're telling me here is they want to see it again. So I'm happy to show it again. If you want to see it, I'll show it. Here, let me just pop it on the wheel up here. Okay. There it is. It's item number 4447. Okay. Gemstone earrings. Yes. It says earrings. Gemstone earrings. Give me the pink tourmalines. $3,000 to $4,000. I've got something that might stretch the budget just a little bit more than that. But I've got a pair of earrings that will knock your socks off if that's what you're looking for. Okay? I've got a pair of natural gemstones that are just incredible. They're designer earrings. I brought them special this weekend. Anyway, here it is. What was the last price we had on this, Andy?
I'm sorry.
The last price that we had on this?
$30,000.
30 grand?
That is the asking price for the piece.
Okay. I know I'm looking at the script here. You had it listed for higher than that, so you've come down to $30,000. So I guess the person that wanted to see it, here it is. It's a big 5.5 carater. Real quickly, I can't fit it on that ring, on that finger. But there it is. You know, if you're a lady out there, you can buy this and put it in a nice ladies' mounting. You know, just buy it loose. 30 grand for a 5.5 carater is no problem. I mean, that's a good buy. It really is. Anyway, there it is. They asked to see it again. I've showed it again. There it is. Let's move on.
If you have any interest, give us a call. We'll talk to you.
Okay, thank you very much, Jimmy, my main man. Appreciate it.
Someone requested an emerald ring off the wheel. I'm not sure if this is the correct one. So.
Okay, here.
If this is the ring that you are looking for, please call us back.
4033. 4033 from the wheel. They requested it. Here it is, a nice emerald ring. And it's really nice material, too, Andy. This is the Colombian material with the nice translucency. Okay, it's got good color. It's got good saturation of color as well. And it's fairly clean, as you can see, for an emerald. It's item number 4033. It's 18 karat white gold. Okay, it's got a carat of diamonds. It's a 6.05 center stone. Nice styling on the ring as well. And we've got it. We're showing it here as a retail value of $27,000. I can't really make out what that says on the monitor. It looks like it says $8,000, but it's a $27,000. Now they got it. Yeah, they had it up there. I guess I don't know what happened, but anyway, That's the right deal. 27,000. We've showed this one before. Tonight's the night it's going to move. Let's come all the way down to...
We showed it yesterday for 7,900.
Okay. Give me your best price, Andy.
It's Sunday night, like you said. It's the end of the week for us. Why don't we bring this down to $6,900?
Okay. You got it. $6,900. That's $1,000. Which one? There's two, right? They want to see the oval or the cushion. Either way, let's show them both. Get them over here. Let's do it. Oh, not the ring or the loose stone? The ring. Okay, I thought they wanted to see the loose stone. All right, bring the loose stones anyway. I'm going to pop those up there tonight. Anyway, $6,900, ladies and gentlemen. That's about $1,000 a carat for an emerald of this caliber. That is below wholesale. This is a really nice emerald. This is not one of those little minty green or opaque emeralds. This is the really nice material from Bogota. Okay, as you may know, there is a wide variety of grades and qualities of emerald, from $10 a carat to $10,000 a carat. It really is that wide of a spread. This is really nice material. This material would be about $5,000 a carat in a nice retail environment, which would put the ring at about 30 grand. We shortchanged it at 27,000. Okay, what's the story on this? They want to see the sapphire ring again?
I think, Larry, that you've got it confused with tanzanite.
Okay, this is the sapphire. This is the sapphire ring that we showed earlier. Is that the one they want to see? Okay, give me those loose ones too, Coach. All right, let's move on.
It must be the oval.
Okay, this is that really big 11.18. Is this the one you want to see? Is that one? Is that it? Well, you know, we could play this game all night long, folks. Anyway, let's move on. Let's move on. That one I just flashed up there was 11.18. It's one of our prize pieces. It's a really nice stone. No, this is iolite. This is gem quality iolite. Okay.
It's actually an iolite, not a tanzanite.
Here, it's item number 2018. Okay? It's 2018. If you like that emerald, it's still here. Get us close. Make us an offer. We'll make you a deal on Oscar night. Here we go. One guy's saying show iolite, the other guy's saying show tanzanite. You guys fight it out and tell me what you want me to show. That's okay.
How about showing that?
Figure it out. Okay, 4391. This is a prize stone of ours, a prize ring. It's item number 4102. Okay? No. It's item number 4391. Okay? Okay? There it is. Now, I don't care if this is the one she wants to see or not, okay? The bottom line, this is the one that I want to show, okay? Now, check it out. It's item number 4391. It's a big 11.18 carat tanzanite, a carat 75 of diamonds, okay? Fair market retail, about $32,000. It is a beautiful tanzanite, gem quality. I've got two loose stones of the same caliber. Tonight's the night. Here's what we're going to do with it. Hold on, I'm sharpening the pencil. We only have the one piece. I don't have a lot of large tanzanites here tonight, folks. So if you like tanzanites and you're looking for a big tanzanite piece, here's what we'll do with it. We got it marked here at 11,500. I can do much better than that. We're coming all the way down to $8,900. $8,900. It's got a carat 75 of diamonds. It's really nice. Here it is. Look, beautiful tanzanite, gem quality, pave set, 18 carat, this is 14, right? 14 carat white gold from the designer collection, gem quality, big piece. There it is. If you like it, call us up, make us an offer, we'll sell it to you. It's a gorgeous piece. I don't know if that's the piece she wanted or not, but hey, it was on the wheel and we showed it. Let's move on. Thank you very much. Okay, now what is it you want me to show?
We got a crest for a couple more pearl earrings.
Okay.
Why don't you pop those up there real quick for them?
Okay, are we done with this one? I think we are. This one?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put that away. All right, we have a request for some more pearls. We've done quite a bit with pearls tonight. Where is that little stand? Do we still have it? Or? I don't know. Is that it? That's it, actually, isn't it? Okay, here's what we'll do. I'll see if I can put these Omega backs on here. The item number for the control room here is going to be item number 4439. Here, let me just do this. Does that work? I don't know. Well, now we got problems. Here we go. Here, does that work? I don't know. Give it a shot. It's item number 4439. Let's see here. We did sell some pearl earrings earlier. Each one is only one. We don't have multiples.
Larry, you want to do an auction again?
All right, let's stir it up. We got to do it quick, though. It's item number 4439. It's got a carat of diamonds. These are 10.5 millimeter black South Sea pearls. This is not the same style as the one we showed before. We only have one. Fair market retail is about $39.99. We've got it marked here for $13.99. Let's open it up at $500 to play with $50 increments. We're aiming for $13.99. Let's see where it's going to take us. 30 seconds to grab the open, and then we'll move on. Andy, go ahead and you can talk about these. These are 10.5 millimeter.
Yeah, very similar to the pearls we've shown all day long. These are high quality South Sea black pearls. These are a little bit darker tone, as you can see. They're pave set diamonds. There's a carat two of pave set diamonds in the earrings. It's in a nice dangle design. If you like them, that dangles on your ear. Again, if you get a close up of those pearls on your TV now, you'll see the kind of quality we're talking about. These are really fine luster black South Sea pearls, as you can see right now.
We set $500 to open, $50 to play. $500 to open, $50 to play, and the clock has run out. Do we have the open? We have $550 from Shalina in the back row. 1 minute on the clock. Here we go. $550. They opened up at $550. $550 the bid, looking for six. $600 in the front row with Rosemarie. $600 the bid with Rosemarie. We're at $600. $600 the bid, looking for six and a half. Who's got seven? I've got six. $650 in the back row. $650 the bid. $650 the bid. I've got $650, looking for seven. I've got $650. Who's got seven? I've got $650. Who's got seven? $700 in the front row with Rosemarie. 30 seconds on the clock on Oscar night here at the Academy Awards. Can't wait to get home and see the academies. We're going to a party at the hotel afterwards. $700 a bid, looking for $750. $750 with Shaniqua in the front row. Shaniqua in the front row with seven and a half. Who's got eight? I got seven and a half. Who's got eight? Looking for eight. I'll tell you what, the first person that says, let's see, where are we at here? We were looking for $13.99. I'll tell you what, first person that says $1,000, I'll say sold. $750 the bid, looking for eight. $750, who's got eight? $750, who's on it at $750? Shaniqua? $750 going once. All in? Anybody else? I'm going to sell it. Ladies and gentlemen, these are 10.5 millimeter black South Sea pearls, okay? A carat of diamonds, 18 carat gold. You've got a carat total weight of diamonds plus two 10.5 millimeter South Sea black pearls. Are you really going to let it go at $750? All right. $750 going once. $750 going twice. All in. Shaniqua, that one's yours, sold. Let me know who got it, first name and state, please. Okay, now, another auction? Okay, let's do this. Item number 4383. Let's take a look at what 4383 is. Tanzanite and hot pink rubellite. Here we go. Tanzanite and hot pink rubellite. Let me see here. I want to get the details on the piece. It's item number, what's the item number? 4383. There it is. It's about a carat and a half center stone of tanzanite. Carat and a half center stone of tanzanite. The two rubellites on the outside is, two rubellites on the outside, about a carat total weight. And let's see what we're going to do here. Fair market retail, about $4,000. Okay, $37.50. I'll buy that. Okay. $43.83. I'm looking for the details here. Here it is. Carat 49, carat of rubellite. Okay, we have the piece listed at $14.99. $14.99. Let's open it up at $1,000. All right, let's open it up at $700. We'll play it with $50 increments. Very nicely done. $700. Thank you, Mr. A. We should open that at $1,000. Taking a little bit of a chance here, but a nice tanzanite ring with two hot pink rubellites, a nice etched shank. Kind of the Art Deco styling. Let me show the piece. 30 seconds to open. Really nice carat and a half tanzanite, and it is a round cut. You know what? I still have that big tanzanite on. Let me finger here. Sorry, guys. There it is. It's a carat and a half center stone with two hot pink rubellite tourmalines on the sides. There it is. It's a beauty. Nice styling. I love the hot pink rubellite tourmalines. Okay? From the designer collection. $700 to open. Don't miss this. You might be the only bidder. I don't know. Anybody for tanzanite tonight? It's a round cut, carat and a half stone. Do we have the open? $700 to open. Oh, yeah, the earrings. Don't forget the gemstone earrings. Okay? Yep, they're coming up, and they are gorgeous. Okay? Patrick in Norco, California. What did he get? The black pearl earrings? Nice job, Patrick. Goodbye. Okay, nobody open on this? The tanzanite and the hot pink rubellite? You're kidding. At $700? All right, let's move on. Okay, no problem. Now, somebody asked, okay, let me do this, because somebody asked a while ago, I don't want to lose them, okay? This is pretty hot. Huh? Oh, yeah, the number, item number is 4426. Thank you, Mr. A. Now, this may not be the best way to show these because they're widespread, but these are pink rubellite tourmaline earrings. This is from a designer, a Brazilian designer. That these are sensational. The fire in these gemstones is just awesome. Wait till you see this picture coming up, folks. Nice shot, guys. That's sensational. Fair market retail, I say 12.5, but you know what? It's actually probably greater than that. These are perfectly matched pink tourmalines, pink rubellites, set in 14 karat yellow gold. We showed these last night for $69.99. I think the person that wanted the natural gemstone earrings wanted something between $2,000 and $4,000. This might stretch your budget just a little bit more than you were looking for. But if you're looking for something special, let me just take one moment and wipe the smudge off, if I may, guys. Can I do that? Oh, okay. All right. I want to use my chamois on that. They are a little bit smudged. Thank you very much. They do have the Omega backs, which is really nice. You see that? You see that? There you go. The nice Omega backings. They're really well made from a Brazilian designer. We had them up last night for $69.99. We're not going to spend a lot of time on it. Designer happens to be a friend of mine, but nevertheless, here it is, item number 4426. Tonight, we'll let them go, not for $69.99, but $54.99. $54.99 for 2 5-carat trillion-cut pink rubellite tourmalines. They are gorgeous. Look at this shot coming up. Look at that. Look at that, folks. These are gorgeous. I mean, and these are large, large earrings. These will shout at you from across the room. When you walk into a room, everybody is going to say something to you. It's got the nice chevron tip, as you can see. The fire in these gemstones is sensational. So the person that requested natural gemstone earrings, did I stretch your budget a little too much? If I did, maybe somebody else out there can see the value here and knows what they're looking at. These are sensational. They're very, very large. Just to show you, give you an idea, there's my finger in the picture. These are not small earrings, ladies and gentlemen. Let's move on. What do we got next, Andy? Okay, this is great.
This is item number 3315.
Item number 3315. And tonight's the night.
18.6 carats diamond bracelet. We showed this to you, I believe, yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Okay, there it is. It's the big diamond... It's not, you really wouldn't call it a bangle. It's just a big diamond bracelet. It's 18 carats of diamonds. The fair market retail on this has got to be somewhere in the ballpark of about $60,000 to $70,000. I mean, $3,000 to $4,000 a carat, right?
Yeah, that's
fair market retail, let's call it, you want to be conservative, let's call it $50,000. That would be under $3,000 per carat. But you know what? It's so well made. The workmanship in this piece is fantastic. I would say it probably is more like $60,000. But that's not the point. You're not going to pay $60,000. You're not going to pay $50,000. Tonight on the National TV Liquidators, Andy, don't play around with me now. I want you to cut this to the bone, because I'll tell you what, I'm tired of showing this piece. This piece is so gorgeous, it should have been gone. We've had offers on it, but we haven't pulled the trigger. So stop playing games.
We've been offering it for $9,900. I think we went to $8,900 yesterday. We did have a few offers. They weren't quite good enough for us to be able to say, yes, go ahead. So tonight, why don't we just drop it down to $79,000 and let it go away.
Hey, you're the buyer. If anybody can do it, you can do it. 30 seconds on the clock. 18 carats of diamonds, very nicely made. $7,900. 30 seconds, please. Don't miss this. And by the way, this is still here, ladies and gentlemen. Let me just show this real quick. This is that tanzanite and pink rubellite piece. There it is. It's still here. If you like it, grab it, because what do we offer it at to open up? Seven? I think if we sell it for $1,000, I'd take $1,000 for it, but I won't take seven now because the auction's gone.
Larry, on this bracelet also, there's almost 3 ounces of gold in this. This is a heavy piece. This is 88 grams of 14-karat gold. The diamonds are about SI in quality, HI in color. This is a nicer piece. This is a pretty substantial bracelet.
It's very substantial. No, it really is. Look at this, folks. Can you see this? I'm going to show it on my wrist if I could. Sorry, guys, I should ask permission. But anyway, there it is. It's huge. Yeah. It's a gorgeous piece. Look at this. I mean, talk about walking into a room. How would you like to walk in wearing this?
This is also, it's 8 1/4 inches long, so it's a good size. Anybody can wear it.
If I remember correctly, last night when we showed this, wasn't that lady who offered on it, didn't she offer $7,200? She just wouldn't come up. I mean, we were just that close, and she wouldn't come up. We're cutting it to the bone here, $7,900. This should go. It's 18 carats. It's custom made. It's beautifully made.
I'll tell you what, why don't we make it 75 and see if we can get that person to come up to 75.
If she's still watching.
I can't go to 72, but we'll try it at 75.
If she's still watching. Okay, Andy, you're the buyer.
If not, someone else can take advantage.
You have the authority to do that. $7,500, you heard the man. It's not going to be any lower than that. Let's move on.
Yeah, go ahead and move on, and if somebody has interest, have them give us a call.
Okay, very good. Did I hear that this is sold?
No.
Okay.
Something else.
All right. Hey, hold on, my earpiece is falling out. What do we got here? Item number 4117, a multicolor sapphire bracelet. Oh, wait a minute. No, item number 4405, a multicolor sapphire bracelet. The earrings, the pink tourmaline earrings, are still here at $54.99. Somebody jump on those. They're gorgeous. You won't be sorry. You're going to love them. You'll get so many compliments. Think how you're going to feel wearing that one. Item number 4405. It's a multicolor sapphire bracelet. Now, these are all 3 millimeter princess cut. Look at the orange sapphires. Look at these look like Podparacha sapphires right there. Here come the pinks and the blues. Anyway, fair market retail, about $12,000. And we have the piece listed at $39.99. Tonight only, $29.99. 30 seconds on the clock. These are all 3 millimeter princess cut, channel set, Ceylon sapphires. Very nicely done. You see the plunger clasp right there in 14 karat yellow gold. There's your yellow sapphires. This is a very beautiful piece. Real quickly here, I can't reach over there. Once we cut this down next week, I'll be able to just reach over the top and I can, you know, move all around there and show the piece and everything. This week is a little difficult, Munir. Anyway, so here we go. Now, while we have 10 seconds left on the clock, it's time for my fifth prediction on the Oscars tonight. And I'm going to do it with the director. Best director is going to be an upset. I'll tell you that right now. You can take it to the bank. The sentimental favorite, of course, is Martin Scorsese. Tonight, in an upset, Rob Marshall from Chicago takes best director. Take it to the bank. You heard it here on the National TV Liquidators. All right. Anyway, $29.99 on this beautiful multicolor sapphire bracelet. Let's move on. One prediction left. Okay.
Next item coming up is item 4478.
Okay, 4478. This is pretty.
This is 4 1/2 carats in diamonds.
Nice.
Approximately 2 carats of rubies, emeralds, and sapphires. Very nicely done design, like a swirl type design. Pave set diamonds. 18 karat gold, 32.4 grams of 18 carats. So again, a good size bracelet.
All right. I'm showing you.
It's got a retail value of $11,900, Larry.
Okay, $11,900 is item number 4478. There it is. Rubies, emeralds, sapphires, and diamonds. These are marquee cuts or pairs? They're marquees, Marquee cuts. Nice swirl design. Two-tone white and yellow gold. Actually, you know what? I only see white gold, Andy. The description says two-tone, but
it's white gold.
It's white gold.
It's not two-tone.
It's not two-tone. Sorry about that. I don't know. We probably made a... You got to talk to your girl, Andy.
And it's got the wrong description. Wait a minute. It's not four.
Is that the right item?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's 4 1/2 carats of diamonds. It's 4478. I don't know what's going on with the description.
All right. We'll try to build the graphic. Here we go. It's item number 4478. It's 18 karat white gold. You've got 4.5 carats of diamonds. 4.5 carat of diamond. We'll build it. Don't worry about it.
It's approximately 3 carats of rubies, emeralds, and sapphires combined.
And approximately 3 carat total weight of rubies, emeralds, and sapphires. The fair market retail on it's about $12,500. And we have it listed at $3,900. We're coming all the way down tonight from $3,900 down to $2,499. It's a beautiful piece. Is it opened up or... Anyway... Once I get this cut down, I can just reach over and show it. But in any case, it's way over there. So
if they have interest,
if you have interest, give us a call.
We're running out of time.
We'll make you a deal. We'll make you a call at $24.99. There it is. It's item number 4478, 4.5 carats of diamonds, 3 carat total weight of emerald, sapphire, and rubies. Okay? Fair market retail, $12.5. We're doing it tonight from $39 all the way down to $24.99. $24.99. Give us a call. Make the deal. We'll make you a deal. Okay? $24.99, and you can take it home. Call us up, and we'll cut you a deal. Let's move on. Thank you very much. Great job in there, guys. I don't know what happened. It was probably our bad. Now, what are we doing? The ring? Item number 4378. Item number 4378. Thank you very much. In 18-karat yellow gold. Now, I love this piece. If you're a gemstone lover as I am, here is a 3.87 Savorite garnet with 55 points of diamonds. This is in 18 karat white and yellow gold, okay? Fair market retail, $27,000, and we have it listed at $9,089.99. We'll do it tonight for $69.99. We're coming down. Look at this. If you like natural gemstones, this is called grass green. This is a grass green Savorite garnet from East Africa, and it's nearly 4 carats, which is huge. A beautiful gemstone for only $69.99. Nice effect in there, guys. I like that. A little bit of artistry, why not? Anyway, there it is. $69.99. If you like it, this is a very special stone. Give us a call and let's move on. Nice piece, nice work. Let's move on. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, this is that big gent's emerald ring, the 766 Colombian emerald. It's item number 3593. Here, I'll just put it on my finger. Take a look at this. It's a big one. Real quickly. Okay. 3593. I've got it. It's a 766 Colombian emerald. Retail value on the piece is about $48,000 to $50,000. Okay, and we have the piece listed at $15,000, $14,999. We'll do it tonight. Slash away. Here we go. All the way down to $10,999. A big gent's Colombian emerald. That's about $1,500 a carat, folks. Not accounting the gold and the diamonds. And it's a nice Colombian emerald, too. It's a little bit darker in the darker variety, but very good translucency, not opaque. It's not, you don't see a lot of opacity in this stone, and it's got a nice garden as well, and it's big. This is a big ring. I like this ring. Anyway, if you like it, there's a great price on it. Great slash on that, Munir. Let's move on. Okay, now, what's up?
Somebody wants to see this ring again, the 5.5 carat round.
Okay, we're still...
And we'll bring that other ring up in a second.
Item number 4447, this is the 5.52. The 5.52... Item number 4447, there it is. This is a big one. And once again, my suggestion is take it out of the mounting and make your own mounting, but you could leave it in this. But 30 grand is the price we're offering it at. 5.52, this is below wrap, folks.
If you have interest, just give us a call. I'll come out and talk to you on the phone directly. This is about an SI2 J in color. It's a very nice stone. As you can see, we're getting a close-up on it. The stone is clear. It's a very nice stone.
Very clean. This is
meant for the ultimate chopper. Do you love great food, but hate the hassle of preparation and cleanup? The time, the energy, and those big awkward machines don't help. They have too many pieces, too many parts, are hard to use, harder to clean. And where do you put them? Introducing your new best friend in the kitchen, the ultimate chopper, the ultimate kitchen lifesaver. Brought to you by Chef Tony. Finally. Something with the power of the big guys, yet easy.
Emerald. All right, here we go. Hey, those pink tourmaline earrings are still here. The pink sapphire is still here. That big blue zircon is still here. That tanzanite is still here. Folks, call in, make offers. We're here to sell. We'll sell it to you. All right, okay. Take it easy, big fella. Coming next, item number 4405, another multicolor sapphire bracelet. Oh, by request. Okay, no problem. What's the deal on this one? 4033. Here we go. I'll cut the deal. Don't worry about it. Yeah, no problem. The fair market retail on this is going to be in the ballpark of about 30 grand. Okay, we showed it a few moments ago. We came all the way down on this piece to $6,900. I'll tell you what, we'll do it right now for $6,499. $6,499. Somebody requested it. Call in and make an offer. Tell you what, give me your best offer, and you know, if we can make the deal, if we can take the offer, we'll sell it. Andy's in the phone bank right now. This is one of his pieces. He's our national buyer. Okay, if he can cut the deal, he'll cut it. Okay, look, $64.99 is a good price, but if you don't like our price, tell us what your price is. A beautiful, clean Colombian emerald, 6 carats. You're just over $1,000 a carat for really nice material. Look how clean that is for an emerald, folks. Wow. Really nice. That's a great price already. Call in, make an offer, we'll make you a deal. Get us close though. Let's move on. Nice piece. Okay, now, somebody wanted to see the multicolor sapphire bracelet again. It's item number 4405, so I will show it to you again. There it is. 4405. Right there. Check it out. 11 carats of total weight of sapphires. You've got the pinks, the blues. These are all sapphires. You got a few white sapphires in there. You got the Podparasha colors right up at the top there, that orangey sunset color, Podparasha, and you do have some nice yellows as well. There we go. Here we'll do it, $29.99. It's a beautiful piece, multicolor sapphires for $29.99. Okay, call up, make a deal. Mr. A will work the phone bank and we'll cut you a deal, we'll make the deal. Now, here's 3760. I love this piece. We only have one. We had two. We sold the other one. These are Burmese rubies. Take a look at this. Burmese rubies. And these are the really nice pigeon blood Burmese with the good life, the good... Right. Call right now. We had it up. Fair market retail on this is going to be in the ballpark of about $25,000. Item number 3760. 25 grand fair market retail. We had it up for $49.99. Okay, call right now and I'll do it for $43.99. $43.99 right now. Don't worry about that little hair that's on there. I'm gonna get that off of there. Okay. Okay. Anyway, $43.99. Burmese rubies, the pigeon blood Burmese. Good fire, good life, top quality gems from Burma. Actually, I think they call the country Myanmar now, but in any case, $43.99. Let's move on. Call now. We'll make you the deal on that one. Now, what's happening now? The purple sapphire? Okay, here it is. The purple sapphire, item number 1923. Here we go. The multicolor sapphire bracelet's still here. Don't let that slip by. Item number 1923. Hey, we still have that Burmese ruby ring, too, that round one. That's awesome. But check it out, 1923, the purple sapphire. Okay, it's got 4 carats. It's a 4.04 carat piece. Here we go. Fair market retail on this one is going to be, that's not 4,800. That should be, that should be more like, let me see here, 4 carat purple. That's a that's our mistake over here, guys, not yours in the graphic, because that does say that in the script. But our girl probably typed it in wrong, because a 4-carat purple, you're looking at 15 and then at 90 points. About 20 grand here. That wasn't your mistake. That's our mistake. We got to talk to Bridget about that. Anyway, nevertheless, 20 grand, here's what we'll do. We'll do it tonight. We had it here for 89. We're coming all the way down on this one to 74.99. 74.99 for a 4-carat purple. If you like the piece, call in. We'll make you a deal right now, a purple sapphire. $74.99, let us know, and let's move on. What do we got here? Again with the same ring. What's happening?
There's a gentleman on the phone that'd like to see this one more time.
Okay. The emerald's still here.
We have your offer. We appreciate your offer. Thank you for the offer on it. Let me show you the ring again. He'd like to see the front and the inside as well, so he wants to see how the ring is made.
Well, forget the ring. Just buy the stone. No. Oh, the item number is 4447. This is difficult, Andy, with this tag and everything. You know, I said it right from the beginning. To me, this mounting is no great shakes. That's just my opinion. Don't get mad
okay.
at me, Andy.
Ask him if it's okay. Has he seen what he needs to see? And then I'll take it back and I'll come back and talk to you.
Yeah, they want to see the back, okay? They're asking, there's someone on the phone that's asking to see the back. Okay, yeah, we've seen the front like 10 times already.
Well, we're going to see it 11.
Okay, there it is. No, they're talking to me in my ear over there. Okay. Anyway, nevertheless, there it is, a 5.52. To me, the mounting's no big deal. You're just getting like free gold. Put it in your own mounting. It's the diamond. Okay, and it is sold. Thank you very much. Okay, finally, I guess you have to show it the fifth time's the charm, I guess. All right, now, the purple sapphire is still here. The blue zircon is still here. The tanzanite's still here. And take a look at this. It's item number 4426. These beautiful pink tourmaline earrings are still here. I had it down to $54.99. Here's what I'm going to do right now at the end of the show. All the way down to $49.99. That's it. I can't go any lower on this one. Okay? Just can't do it. Okay? From a Brazilian designer. These are gorgeous. Trust me on this. If you're thinking about it, take it. You'll like it. You won't be sorry. And if you don't like it, we'll take it back. I promise you. Gorgeous pink tourmaline earrings, okay? Yeah, let's get to this. I love this piece. Anyway, pink tourmalines, $49.99. Call right now. Mr. A, get in the phone bank and take a call on this these pink tourmaline earrings because somebody is going to appreciate these earrings. These are incredible. 5-carat trillion cut pink tourmalines, pink rubellites. All right, now, here we go. Item number $39.89. If you want something really, really special, hold on, folks. Hold the phone. Here we go. Check it out. Just put it like this. I understand. I'm trying to hurry here, Coach. Here. It's item number 3989. Here. 6.5 carats of savorites. 6.5 carats of sapphire. Fair market retail, $12.5. This piece should go. These are not 3.5, but 4.5 millimeter princess cuts. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't have 5 of these, I don't have 4 of these, I don't have 3 of these, I don't have 2 of these, I only have 1. This can only go to 1 lucky buyer, okay? We've shown it before for $39.99, we're coming all the way down tonight for $33.99. A very, very special bracelet for $33.99. Only one person. I'm trying to find one buyer out there right now that can understand what I'm talking about. Okay? One buyer that can understand what I'm talking about. These are $33.99. It's Savorite Garnets and Yellow Sapphires, 4.5 millimeter princess cuts. It's a gorgeous ring. I mean, a gorgeous bracelet. It's for one person. I'm trying to connect out there with one person. Look, real quickly here. Look at this piece. This is gorgeous. Okay, this is hard to find, folks. You want a nice bracelet? Ladies, somebody, listen. Look. Come into the room if you can hear my voice. Look at the monitor. You don't find these every day. We had this custom made. These are not 3.5. These are 4.5 millimeter princess cuts, channel set in 14 karat yellow gold. This is 13 carats of Savorite Garnets and yellow, golden yellow sapphires. It's very nicely made. Call up right away at $33.99. Now, these two ruby rings are still here. Just a quick flash. These are Burmese rubies. Mr. A, they're calling you to the phone bank. People are calling. Both these pigeon blood Burmese are still here. Okay, now, what do we got? Somebody on those pink tourmaline earrings. Somebody on that Savorite, on this piece right here. What number? 1981, okay? 1981, here it is. A nice rubellite tourmaline. Hold on, I'm gonna do it. I think the phones are ringing over there. Okay, now. Here. It's item number 1981. Beautiful tourmaline. Watch this. All right, let's move on. Beautiful. Thank you. Item number 1981. Okay. This is some beautiful, beautiful jewelry. If I can just quick get a two shot, guys, just real quick, please. Thank you. You know, I'm trying to connect with some, you know, these are serious purchases, and I do understand that, okay? So I'm trying to connect with just a few key people out there that can understand and appreciate what we're talking about with this jewelry here. Once again, my name is Larry Magen. I've been in the jewelry industry for 7 years. These are some really fine pieces. I don't have multiples of these. Just, you know, one piece on that yellow sapphire and savorite, just one piece on those pink tourmalines. They're perfectly matched, those earrings. These are really, really special. If you think you like them, call us up, make us an offer. We'll try our very, very best to make you a deal. Just really zone in on what we're talking about here. You can pick up some really, really nice jewelry at great bargain prices, okay? Let's move on, okay? Now, here we have this big rubellite tourmaline. It's 11 carats, 11.17 with a carat 76 of diamonds. It's item number 1981, okay? I know, I'm sharpening the pencil as we speak here, folks. 1981. Okay, fair market retail on it, about 14 grand, 13.6. There it is. We've got it here at 89. Let's do it tonight all the way down here for $64.99. $64.99 right now. And this is a beautiful piece. Look at the cutting on this, the faceting. It's an 11-carat rubellite tourmaline. And we're going to slash it again to $59.99. Thank you, Mr. A. $59.99. This is a big one. We got a lot of pieces still here. We've showed you a lot of pieces, some really nice jewelry. This is some fabulous gemstone jewelry you're seeing here. Some great opportunities tonight. Look at the semi-bezel mount on this with the checkerboard top. Beautiful rubellite tourmaline. You know, you have to be a really connoisseur of fine gems to appreciate these pieces we're showing you here tonight. All gem quality, top of the line. Properly made from the designer collection right here in 18 karat yellow gold. Really, really nice. Okay, and let's move on. And now the last prediction on those Oscars, by the way, I'm going to tell you right now, best picture of the year, last prediction of the night goes to Chicago is going to take the best picture of the year. Okay, now you've heard all my six of the big six. All right, next item of the show here. Is item number, oh, I love this big blue-green tourmaline, 1939, huh? Right, this is the piece that we put into the promo. Yeah, it's number 1939. It's a very, very large, big green, excuse me, a big blue-green tourmaline, okay? We use this in the promo for the National TV Liquidators. It's a very, very special gemstone, okay? You've got a 15-carater. It's 14.97. Fair market retail on it is about $16,000, as you can see right there. I think it might even be higher than that, in my opinion. It really should be. Nevertheless, we have it listed here tonight at $8,900. Like I said, to me, the retail on that's more like 20 grand, folks. We got to fix some of these retails. I really believe it's higher than that. But nevertheless, it doesn't matter because you're not going to pay that much. We have it listed at $8,900. We're going to come all the way down to $7,900 on this piece. 7900. It's a big green. I actually say it's a blue green. This is a blue green tourmaline. This is the piece we actually put in the promo when they were making up the promos. They asked us for some nice pieces, and we selected this piece. It's gorgeous. A big green, blue green tourmaline for $7,900. It's 15 carats. You have 91 points of diamonds. It's from our designer collection. 18 carat yellow gold on Oscar night. $7,900. Call us up, make us an offer. Mr. A's working the phone bank. We'll cut you a deal. Get us close, and let's make a deal. Let's move on. Okay, very nicely done. Okay?
I just can interrupt you 1 second, Larry.
Okay.
Thomas, I'm going to show you this one more time. Thank you very much for your purchase on this. This is the 5.5-carat round diamond. I'm going to go ahead and put this in a mounting that you might like, a little bit nicer than this one. Thanks again for your business.
That was Thomas in California. Mazel tov. Okay, now, thank you very much. You're going to enjoy that. Now, we got a lot of pieces still here. We've sold a lot. I love this. Item number 4,000. Item number 4,000. This is kunzite. This is called kunzite. It was discovered by Dr. Kuntz. I forget the year. Maybe 1902 comes to mind. But nevertheless, It's kind of got a nice mauve color. It is from Brazil. Okay, it's a 99 pointer. It's item number 4,000. I'm sharpening the pencil. There's the fair market retail, $7,500. Right, we have it listed here at 29. No. Okay, I see what you're saying. Okay, yeah, we have it listed at 39. We're going to sell it for $29.99. Thank you very much. $29.99, the stone which means unconditional love, kunzite. You can have it now, a big 17 carater for $29.99, and it's my favorite cut, a cushion cut. I love the cushion cuts. Take a look at this. Nice elongated oval cut, and this has got a beautiful mauve color. A lot of the kunzites are lighter in shade. This has got a beautiful deep mauve color. There it is, $29.99. Beautiful mauve tone to this. Nice cut, clean as a whistle. This is an evening ring, ladies and gentlemen. Kunzite for $29.99, and let's move on. All right.
Someone will see this real quick.
Okay, here. Okay, hold on. This is, you got to give the piece respect. Just because it doesn't have any metal. Seriously, take a look at this. Here. Real quickly. I can do it quick. Thank you very much. This is the cushion cut. It's a 10.61 carat cushion cut. It's item number 4427. Okay, it's tanzanite. Check it out. 4427. Here it is. It's gem quality. It's a beautiful stone. Look how deep it is. You see the depth of the cut right there? Perfect color. I mean, this is from Block D. This is Block D material, okay? Fair market retail, at least 22 grand, okay? We have it listed here at 8,900. If you call right now, we will do the stone for $62.99. A very, very large 10.6 carat cushion cut tanzanite. It is a biggin. It is sensational. Take this to your jeweler. You're getting it at about roughly $600 a carat for a stone that retails for $2,500 a carat, and have him craft a really nice ring or pendant with diamonds. Spend $2,000 or $3,000 on a mounting, and you have yourself a real bargain, okay? $62.99. Give us a call. We'll make you a deal right now in the phone bank. What's next? Okay, let's do it. Here, item number... Here we go. Item number 3316. Here, do it over here. Sorry, guys, my bad. 3316. The tanzanite is still here. Mr. A, we should put this away. I don't want it to drop. And you know what? That tanzanite has red flash, ladies and gentlemen. That tanzanite has red flash. Okay, that's the gem quality. That's the AAA grade. Anyway, let's take a look at this. Item number 3316. 3316, 51 grams of gold, 14.5 carats of diamonds. Beautiful, beautiful bracelet. Fair market retail on this is about 50 grand. Okay, here's what we're going to do tonight. We've had it in the past for 13,000, all the way down tonight for $9,500. $9,499 for 14.5 carats of diamonds, a beautiful, very nicely made. And by the way, Andy, this to me looks like it's bigger than 7 inches.
It is.
What's the length on this?
This is 8.5 inches long, Larry.
8.5 inches. For all you ladies out there that say we don't have any, big size bracelets, here's an 8.5-incher. Wow. Beautiful. 8.5-inch diamond bracelet. Anything you want to add to this, Andy?
Yeah. How about if I take another $1,000 off, Larry, and let's sell it, okay?
So you don't want to add anything
to this. I don't want to add anything. I want to take something away.
You want to subtract something from this. Go ahead and do it.
You got it. $84.99. If this is for you, it's the right price.
$84.99. This is gorgeous, ladies. Or gentlemen, hey, you want to go from zero to hero, give her this for $84.99. A big, bold, brash, straight from the hip bracelet, 14.5 carats for $84.99. And let's move on. Next item, 3761, and I love this piece. We showed you earlier the Burmese ruby in the semi-bezels, the half-bezels. How about a Ceylon sapphire in white gold in half-bezels? Take a look at this. Okay? Yep. We have it listed here. This is item number 3761, okay? Fair market retail on this is going to be in the ballpark of approximately $20,000. These are, three and a halfs? 3.5 millimeter round cuts. These are the Sri Lankan sapphires. These are not the Thai sapphires. You can see the color Right there. No, you have to put it in the center. Was that me that did that? If it's not in the center, it makes it very difficult for the crew there. We don't want to get them upset. Anyway, take a look at this. 3761. 10 minutes to go? Oh, my goodness gracious. Where did the time go? Anyway, these are the Ceylon sapphires, ladies and gentlemen. It's in 14-karat white gold. These are called half bezels. Don't worry about that string tag. Anyway, look at the life and fire in these. These are the finest sapphires in the world. These are not 3 or 2.5 millimeters. These are big, large, 3.5 millimeter round cuts. You pay more for rounds, and we'll do it tonight all the way down from, I'm sorry? $34.99. Thank you very much. And if you, what, this same price? No, no, not the same price. Same price? Okay. Mr. A says you can have the Burmese ruby one for the same price, $34.99. The Burmese ruby we had for $44.99. Wow! Either one, take your pick, one only, the sapphire for $34.99 or the Burmese ruby for $34.99. Mr. A, that Burmese ruby should be $39.99. It should not go lower than that. You're crazy. All right, anyway, there it is. Take your pick, folks. Wow, one each, one only. Let's move on.
Larry, I'm going to bring back up this men's ring, the band ring with the five stones, number 4469. This is 2.96 carats. It's got a 75-plus point center, 260-pointers and 250-pointers in it. We've done it before for, I believe it was $7,900 in that area. Let's make it go right now at $64.99. Make us an offer. This is the ring. This is a beautiful, beautiful stone ring, five diamond. SI1, SI2 minimum quality, ancient color.
And that center stone is at least 3/4 of a carat.
3/4 plus.
Yeah. Okay, very good. You heard the man. 3 carats of diamonds and a nice band ring for $64.99. Okay, the pink tourmaline earrings are still here. The tanzanite ring is still here. That loose tanzanite is still here. The kunzite is still here. The Burmese ruby rings are still here. The savorite and yellow sapphire bracelet is still here. Here. What do they want to see? They want to see the pink sapphire bracelet? Just a flash? Or are we featuring it? All right, they want me to flash this, so I'll flash it real quick. Here's the pink sapphire bracelet. There it is. It's still here. I guess they want to see it. It's what do we have the price at? $29.99 on the pink sapphire bracelet. If you like that pink sapphire bracelet, it's from Sri Lanka. Give us a call. The finest pink sapphires in the world. And let's move on. Okay.
Excuse me, Larry.
What?
Thomas Yoon, would you please call us back? We lost our connection with you somehow on that 5.5 carat diamond. Please give us a call back. Thank you.
What am I showing? The pink sapphires? Okay. Here. What are we trying to show? I mean, we have to show the piece again? All right.
Okay.
Here we go. Getting a little bit crazy here in the last 5 minutes. Oh, my goodness gracious. What are we doing next? All right, look. Let me show you something. Ladies and gentlemen, this 11.18 tanzanite is still here. The Burmese rubies are still here. I've got the savorite garnet is still here. Okay? I've got the blue zircon is still here. Look. Here it is. All these are still here, folks. Look at this. These are still here. The big tanzanite, the zircon, the two Burmese rubies, the savorite, they're still here from the designer collection. Call right now, make an offer. Okay, we'll sell it to you. Take a look at this, folks. There it is. Very, very nice. These are gorgeous. These are all gem quality. Let's move on. Okay, here.
These are all still here.
All these bracelets are still here?
Yeah, give us a call. Make us
okay, fine. All these bracelets are still here. We've sold a lot, but there's still a lot to sell. Look, we'll make you a deal at the end of the show. Take a look at this. They're still here. These are gorgeous, folks. They're still here from already great prices. We'll still cut you a deal, but you got to call quick. Usually we'll hang in the phone bank for 30 minutes. Tonight the Oscars are on. We're running out of here. We'll be here for 15 minutes, though. We'll be here for 15 minutes. Call quick, make an offer. We will cut you a deal on the National TV Liquidators. And let's move on. All right, what am I doing? Featuring this piece or just flashing it? Feature, okay. Item number 4399. Here it is, a gorgeous pink sapphire and diamond ring. Okay, here we go. Check it out. Pink sapphire and diamond ring, item number 4399. Beautiful pink sapphire. And you know, the lady that called last night, I finally figured it out. I think this is the ring she was talking about. Anyway, $43.99, it's a 4.56 carat pink sapphire with 91 points of diamonds. Fair market retail, about $30,000. We have it listed for $12,000. We're coming all the way down to $83.99. $83.99 right now for a 4.5 carat pink sapphire with 91 points of diamonds. It is a beautiful bubblegum pink in a nice high Tiffany mount. Make us an offer. Mr. A, the offers are rolling in. Get out there to the phone bank right now. Give these pieces away. Make these people happy. Here, let me show you this piece. Check it out. Look at this beautiful pink sapphire. It's 4.5 carats. Please do not take these pieces for granted, ladies and gentlemen. Excuse that hair on there. The camera comes in. It's a 17 power magnification camera. Anyway, there it is. You got one row of channel set princess cuts on one side, double row on the other side. Andy, give me something. Give me a feature. Give me a piece. And let's move on. The offers are rolling in. What's happening? Here we go. Oh, yeah, the Lightning Ridge bracelet. That's an estate piece. Okay. Here. This is an estate piece, folks. We're going to estimate the carat weight on it. It's item number 4474. These are black opals and diamonds. We're going to give you a good deal on this. We're estimating the carat weight on the black opal about 10 total carats. I would say it's probably more like 12 to 15, but we're going to, you know, make sure we're not overestimating. We'll call it a 10 carats of black opal. On the diamond weight, what would you say, Andy, about 2 carats or 1 carat?
I'm estimating about a carat. Carat, maybe a carat and a quarter.
Okay, so we're estimating about a carat total weight on the diamonds. Did we get the item number? It's item number 4474. Andy? We don't have, I mean, just give me the lowest bottom price you can sell this for right now. Let's get somebody to buy it. It's a black opal estate piece in 14 karat yellow gold. All right.
$14.99.
Wow. $14.99. We're having a ball here on Oscar night. Check it out, folks. Somebody should jump on this. Black opal bracelet, previously owned, an estate piece. Very nicely done. And what are we doing now? Let's move on. Let's move on. Okay. That tanzanite pendant with the diamond veil is still here. Can we flash it real quick? It's over on the stage A. Okay. Stage A. Hey, this orange sapphire piece is still here as well. This tanzanite pendant with the diamond veil is still here. If you like that piece, call in now. We will cut you a deal, I promise. Okay. How many minutes to go? That was 90? Oh, I think I lost my, I don't know. Anyway, I heard 90 seconds. Wow. Okay. Which one? Okay. Here's the, okay, put them all. Okay, you got it. 90 seconds to go. Pink sapphire, green tourmaline, purple sapphire. Wow. A lot of great pieces are still here. The Savorite, unbelievable. Here. All of these rings are still here, ladies and gentlemen. Take a look. We've sold a lot. We've shown a lot. Make us an offer. We will sell it to you. Here, and want me to get the emerald ring in there too? Okay, fine. This one's still here too, the emerald ring. Anyway, make us an offer. We're going to be in the phone bank here. Had a lot of fun. And call us up right now. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, everybody. Listen, it's been a ball here on Oscar night. Okay, my name is Larry Magen, and I'll tell you what, we've had a ball here for 4 hours. I'll be in the phone bank for at least 15 minutes after the show to take your calls if you want to talk to me, if there's any offers you want to make. You heard my predictions. Chicago's taking Best Picture tonight. Daniel Day-Lewis and Nicole Kidman and Rob Marshall. Anyway, to take it to the bank, it's been an absolute blast here tonight. Remember, you know, if you haven't quite got where you want to be yet, just don't quit. Keep going. Never give up. Stay on the path. Don't let anybody or anything get in your way.